they've been through some struggles in their schedule and all, but it's a tough team to prepare for on defense. They do a lot on defense. They have great pass rushers. They have great players, veteran players, young players. So it was a challenge preparing for them, and it's a great environment to play. This place is awesome. It's great to play when you're wearing silver and black, and it's a fun place to play as an opponent, and great to get in here and get a win.
What did it mean for this offense to run the ball like it did and kind of control the clock at times?
That's what we needed to do. That's what was kind of said we couldn't do, and we talked about it all week. It was a huge emphasis for us, and it's a great run defense. Just because there's guys you got to worry about. 52 is a phenomenal player. He's a great pass rusher, but he's really good in the run game.